Hey everyone, time for us to get a little warm up in, so let's get right into it. All right, let's start walking in place. Shake it out a little bit. Shake out your arms. Shake out your legs. Keep moving. Stretch out a little bit sideways. All right, now that we're moving, hope you guys weren't sitting at the computer for too long. You know, it probably gets a little boring, so that's why we're up and we're moving. Get our knees a little higher now. Good. I'm doing this inside because it's a little smoky outside. We don't want to be doing it outside where it's all hard to breathe and there's a lot of stuff in the air that's not healthy for our lungs. We want to stay healthy, that's why we're doing this. So probably a good idea to do it inside. A little higher, let's do elbow to knee. Alright, let's start jogging in place a little bit. Nice and easy, not too fast. Nice. Those arms moving, get them pumping. There we go, maybe a little bit faster now. We're gonna mix in a little bit of jumping with our jog, so we're gonna just jump. When I say up, we're gonna hop, and then go right back to the jogging. Okay, so jogging, up, up, right back to jogging, up, good, right back to jogging, up, right back to jogging, up, right back to jogging, up, back to jogging, up, back to jogging, okay, let's get our knees a little higher. Excellent, all right. Whew. Go back to walking in place now. Shake out our legs. Let's do some washing machine. So we're gonna have our arms to the side here. Twist, twist, twist. We're gonna do this 20 times. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Let's do some baby arm circles. 20 of them. For 20 seconds, I mean. 1001, 1002, 1003. 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1010, 1011, 1012, 1013, 1014, 1015, 1016, 1017, 1018, 1019, 1020. Good. Alright. We are going to do some toe touches. So we're going to spread our feet a little bit wider than our shoulders or as wide as your shoulders. You're going to put your arms out to the side like you're doing baby arm circles, and you're gonna touch your hand to the opposite foot. So if I use my right hand here, I'm gonna go to my left foot, touch my left foot, and then come right back up to my starting point, and then I'm gonna switch. I'll take my left hand, touch my right foot, and come back up to my starting point. Okay, let's do 20 of these. Ready? One, keep your legs straight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, halfway there. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. All right, good job, boys and girls. Now we're gonna do some flamingos. So I'm gonna start with my left leg. So left hand, left ankle. Grab it, pull it. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1010, 1011, 1012, 1013, 1014, 1015, 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020. Switch! Right hand, right ankle. 2001, 2002, 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007, 2008, 2009, 2010, 2011, 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020. Alright. Spread our feet a little bit. Go straight down to the middle. We're gonna hang. Go down slowly. Bend your arms if you need to. And just hang. Legs extended. Stay there. 20 seconds. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008. 9, 10, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, doing before and other activities. We're gonna go straight down to the ground, touch our toes, and then jump up. Okay, let's do 20 of them. All right, now, if you're doing this side, you're probably not gonna get as close to the ceiling as I am, which is a good thing. So I'm gonna try not to get too close, that's why I'm not gonna jump too high. All right, so, let's go down. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, two more, 19, last one, 20. Good job, boys and girls. We're going to stretch our calves now. So what I'd like you to do is you're gonna put your feet together to the side like this. You're gonna go down, almost in a push-up position. You're gonna extend your right leg, put your left foot behind your right foot like this, and have your right heel off the ground, and push back on it until you feel tightness in the back of your calf, which is this part of your leg. Okay, 20 seconds. One, two, 3, 7, 4, 7, 5, 7, 6, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 10, 7, 11, 7, 12, 7, 13, 7, 14, 7, 16, 7, 18, 7, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Good, and switch. 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, come on up. And take it out and you're sweating. All right, right arm, Press your chest, pull your right elbow with your left hand. Thousand one, thousand two, thousand three, thousand four, thousand five, thousand six, thousand seven, thousand eight, thousand nine, thousand ten, thousand 11, thousand 12, thousand 13, thousand 14, thousand 15, thousand 16, thousand 17, thousand 18, thousand 19, thousand 20. Alright, let's switch. Left arm, press your chest, pull your left hand, thousand 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job, boys and girls. Okay, I'm going to give you about 3 minutes to get some water, okay? Get some water, come back, and we'll jump straight into the activity, okay? So 3 minutes water break, come press pause, come right back. All right, good job, boys and girls.
Hey, boys and girls. Today, for our fun activity, you are going to need some equipment. And as you can see, I don't have any with me, and that's because the equipment that you're going to need depends on you. I have a little treat for you guys today. Since we haven't done it in a little while, I thought it would be fun to have another optional day. Yeah, I know. We haven't had it in a while, so I wanted to bring it back. You guys can have some fun, and I want you to think about your favorite activity that we've done, okay? And you can do that again today, your favorite activity, all right? Whether it's skee ball, whether it's one of the hopscotch games, whatever it is, I want you boys and girls to try to remember your favorite activity. Hopefully it's one that you can enjoy with a partner. And do that today, all right? My little treat to you boys and girls, all right? Normally, if we were in school, we would probably be doing an optional day with either kickball or handball or basketball, things like that, but we can't do that. But I promise you, when we do get back in school, we will be doing that during the right times, okay? So, anyhow, not to make things any longer, but remember your favorite activity, and I want you boys and girls to do that. My treat to you. Have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye.